So this is where we park our trucks. This is a bit newer Scania, newer model, but I will not drive this one. It's undone. I will drive this big machine here. This is mine jetzt. Zettelzug, zweiter Tag. Fahre ich 140. Und Scania ist das. Und ja, los geht's.
So, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Schönen guten Morgen alle zusammen. Ja, heute ist ein besonderer Tag für mich, weil ich fahre heute eine riesige, große Sattelzugmaschine. Ich bin hier angesprungen oder... Ja, I'm saying, guys, I'm just... sorry, my camera is not really right gestellt. Yes, today I'm driving a big truck. What do you call it? A keeper. Because we are chipping in for somebody who is there. We are sometimes we exchange maybe eine Woche, dann kommt jemand eine Woche. But yeah, so welcome through to this day. I will just maybe keep you updated on what I'm doing here at the moment with the Zettelzug machine. Habe ich so immer gefahren, aber nicht so ganz, aber ja, lass uns erstmal heute. So, was haben wir hier? Heute, das ist Scania. Ich weiß ja welche Nummer, das ist 550. Und das ist mein Schlafzimmer. Ja, normale große LKW. Das ist eigentlich nicht so neu, das ist ein bisschen alt geworden. Und das hat ungefähr 832.000 Kilometer gefahren. Das ist fast 1 Million Kilometer gefahren. Ja, das ist kein. So, guys, thank you for watching the video. I will take you through this day as we work today with the Zettelzugmaschine. Mit Keeper, it's called Keeper. I have the trailer, not Keeper, ne? The box keeper for carrying some different kinds of building materials. Remember, we are still working on the building materials, and right now I was supposed to motorboard in Apple. And of driving this truck, you feel the power. As to the power, can you hear the power? The turbo Sattelzug machine. Ich habe jetzt vielleicht ungefähr 38 Tonnen Motorboden geladen. Und er ist ein bisschen laut. Und er ist ein bisschen mit Power, weißt du? It has really power, and I can't feel the weight the way I used to feel from my other Klein LKW. But here you can hit the turbo. Can you hit the turbo here on? Can you hear it? There. Oh, so nice. tastes lekker. It's sweet. You feel driving something, you know, when you sit here and command this truck, you know, you feel like you are driving a machine. You know, the altered dinger, you know, it's all this gold, they say. So it's old but really powerful, really appreciating. Just take you around outside to see how it looks like, and it is just the normal truck. The cabin just look normal Volvo, like MAN, like Cetros, this is Scania. But I like it so much because it reminds me of my old age when I used to drive old trucks in my country. You know, the sound, you can smell the diesel out of it. You can smell the old in it, you know. It's really, it's good. I like it. This is where we are getting the soil from. It's badly constructed from behind. I don't know if you can see from the side mirrors. And this is where we pick it up and then we take it to the customer. Today we are actually, for today's, it's not ours. We a company just hired our truck. So we are just doing the work for them. So it's not for our, das ist nicht für uns, sondern einfach so. Unser LKW ist gemietet und deswegen bin ich hier heute. Ich nehme hier die Mutterboarde von hier und dann von hier bis Varado. Das ist ungefähr so 30 Kilometer entfernt. But normally I don't. Let me turn you. Normally I don't. I don't really drive so far. But because of the nature of the work that needs to be done with this truck, I drive really far. Because the places whereby we are needed there is a bit quite far from our normal base station. Yes, I will be driving this truck for about 1 to 2 weeks, and then I will just shift to my normal life. Guys, as my colleagues there are loading my truck, I don't know if you can see it. Let me just zoom in. Yes, they are loading also some bauschutt. And just want to take you through my truck here. My Scania, this is just ventilation for allowing the air to come inside. I don't know if this is opening. It's really hard. Maybe because nobody's opening it most of the time.
There's some places, storage places here also. I don't know if this can be open. Yeah, really big storage. So putting your stuffs here, although I'm not using them most of the time. Somebody's calling me, wait. So yeah, what else can I show you? This is double bed. This comes with double bed. This is the top one and this is the down one. And yeah, it comes also with a fridge. This is good, really advantageous to have some food storage here to make it cold, especially when it's hot right now. And this is what I have right now. I haven't really done a lot of shopping, so just milk and water, small bread, but I think I added yesterday. This is freezer. And yeah, so when it comes to entertainment system here, I just have the normal radio here. It's not original. This is aftermarket one because I think the original was kaput. And yeah, this is axle lift to lift the axle. This is just a side mirror heater. I don't know, this is a night light or something. Yeah, these are just some lights, button, front, switching off and on. This is, yeah, automatic lights. This is temperature. These are just climate control system. Yeah, this is Diff lock, Tetse. These are just the automatic lights. When you come to this side, this is just lights, light adjustment system. I don't know, brightness control, particle filters, and tempomat on and off. Tempomat is here. Dauerbremse. It has some verschiedene Stufe. Ich glaube, 7 Stufe. And yeah, this is Gang einfach. This is an automatic Gang. It's automatic, guys. It's just reverse and front. And also, you can use it manual. Just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I mean, just to dip the stick down and up. So it doesn't have any clutch. It's just automatic. Just cigarette lighter here. And yeah, I had a telephone here. I don't know where it is here. It's old model. Really nice phone. So here, just to call some people around. Ah, it's working even. So yeah, when I'm about to sleep, I just close the curtains and I sleep. Like right now, I want to take some break. I think this guy has to load for 15 minutes or something. So ich habe meine Pause gemacht schon. If you understand what it means, this is Pause. So, and I can make my Pause here. So guys, my LKW is not full, ne? Das ist nicht voll. That's why I'm coming to the plant to make it full. See, there it's not full, so I have to take the Radlader and then to make it full right now. It's not really common that I should come here with a Zettel Super Schmutz and Rückwärts. Yeah, okay. Let me put you guys here so that you can see what I'm doing somewhere. I need to take this Porsche to put it here. Show you what I meant. So, aber ich glaube jetzt ist es voll. Warte mal. Ja, das ist jetzt voll. So, los geht's.
That's it guys for today's video. Thank you so much for having time to watch it with my shuttle zug machine video, and yeah, expect this kind of nature of content in future to come. I'll be posting this kind of videos to come. I have so many videos but I don't have time to edit them, but I want to ask you guys, please subscribe to the channel, and expect more to come, and I want to wish you all the blessings of God, and thank you so much, and we see you.